Let me tell you something amazing. If you're good enough, you will win. But if you are upset that somebody else is ahead of you, then you're gonna lose. And the problem right now is that we're all living public lives. This is what entrepreneurship and success looks like, going to fucking Bali and fucking watches and private jets. It's all horseshit, but it's fucking with people's minds and they're getting impatient. I don't give a fuck what anybody else has. I'm focused on my shit. Start focusing on your shit. You're a young woman. How old are you?
27.
I'm gonna punch you in the face. You have your whole life in front of you.